Hey folks, welcome back to the Steam Channel. In this review video, we'll be reviewing Broadway Limited Imports' new auxiliary water tenders. So sit back, relax, and let's start the show. On the review docket today are Broadway Limited Imports' new auxiliary water tenders. We'll be checking out the C&O Safety Express, the Milwaukee Road, the Daylight, the North Fork and Western Maroon Stripe, and the Plain North Fork and Western schemes. Upon opening the box, you'll find the usual warranty card and a parts diagram. This and a layer of foam aside, you'll find your tender nicely packaged in foam. Once out of the box, the first thing I noticed was the tender's weight. I was a bit nervous these tenders would be too light to pull long trains with, but the die-cast frames really provide a good weight. Scanning the tender body itself, you can start to appreciate the fine painting and detailing present. You can see several vertical and horizontal rows of river detailing on the side of the tender. Moving to the rear of the tender, you can get a good look at the finer detailing on the model. The tender sports stirrup steps, grab irons, and a nice C-channel frame with rivet detail. From this angle, you can also get a good look at the nicely finished six-wheel trucks that look really nice under these tenders. Moving to the end of the tender, you can see the coupler drawbar, a metal coupler, grab irons, a grab iron ladder, an air hose, a water valve, and a headlight. Looking at the top of the tender, you can see the perforated walkway that runs the length of the model. Each side of the roof panel also has a safety railing. Moving to the other side, you'll see the water fill hatch door detail, and additional grab iron detailing. As these tenders were virtually identical aside from the paint schemes, I'll give you a faster look at the remaining tenders. Here is the Milwaukee Road scheme, the Southern Pacific Daylight scheme, the North Fork and Western Maroon Stripe scheme, and the Plain North Fork and Western scheme. These tenders nicely accentuate larger road steam locomotives and can be paired with numerous locomotives to create an eye-catching consist. We paired up several locomotives in our steam fleet with tenders to give you a visual illustration. Now that we've looked over these tenders, let's see them on the rails. The lights on these tenders are operational, however, they are not DCC controlled like those in the tenders from scale trains. As the parts diagram states, in DC operation, the tender light will be automatically toggled on in the direction of operation. In DCC mode, however, both lights are always on. For me, this is a bit unrealistic and a little careless of Broadway Limited. Overall, these tenders are a nice novelty item to complement your steam fleet. You can find them online between $56 to $65. For those looking to add tenders to their fleet, we recommend you visit our friends at hogtrains.com and trainworld.com. We ordered our tenders from these suppliers, and both stores are great firms to do business with. We'll throw a link to their stores down in our video description below. We hope you enjoyed this review here on the Steam Channel.
Hey rail fans! Thanks for watching this video here on the Steam Channel. If you enjoy our videos, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and like us on Facebook for daily steam photos and videos. Catch another product review in 1080p HD by clicking on a video preview to your right.